The student is using HitPad, and it's a news curation app. If you go ahead and click on top stories, it'll give you all the top stories. Slide it over, you can slide it over on the top. Up on the top here, and you can get different categories, technology being one of them, or entertainment. And then down below, it gives you the top news, top videos, top photos. Can you slide it over a little bit? And then there's statuses, that's all powered by Twitter. And if you click on any one of those, maybe we can click on other things here. National news, if we click on that, it brings all the top ones up. And if you click on it, it gives you more. Gives you the opportunity to clipboard, browser, Instapaper, read it later. So lots of different apps or app options, and I also like how it's visually appealing. What do you think?
Mm-hmm.